In 2010, local architect Brian Geller, a sustainability specialist with ZGF Architects in Seattle, convened development professionals and City of Seattle staff interested in large-scale energy efficiency. Not just one building this time, but a whole district in downtown Seattle.
The Seattle 2030 District Planning Committee is working to create a groundbreaking high-performance district on multiple buildings in downtown Seattle. The 2030 district seeks to prove the business case for sustainability, that high-performance buildings are the most profitable building type in Seattle.
To achieve carbon neutrality, what we're seeing is a trend from individual buildings to whole neighborhoods with multiple buildings. And we are beginning to see whole cities rethink their building codes to support the green building revolution. Or maybe carbon neutrality strategies could be even simpler.